Hi, I'm Cedric here with Sea Trains, and I see trains, and shalom to you. Today's video is going to be the start of a multiple-part series I'm working on called Railfaning in Galesburg, Illinois. So with that said, I hope you enjoy Railfaning in Galesburg, Illinois, Part 1. First up, we have a BNSF ET44C4 leading a loaded grain train. Train we have is a BNSF local. I believe the train symbol was LCHI101, but I'm not sure. So if someone in the comments has the answer, then please tell me. ST40-2.
light on the outside of it.
See, right above.
About 2 inches of slack even in these automatic couplers, and when he starts slowing down, all the weight is showing. And all that slack flows. So right now the slack is what we call bunched. It's all bunched against that engine. And he'll shove in and it'll stay put. But then when the road motors tie on and the train's ready to leave.
After the local stopped, it reversed back into Galesburg. Well, there you have it, folks. That was part one of Railfaning in Galesburg, Illinois. I am going to be making a part two, so stay tuned for that. And with that being said, thank you guys for watching, and have a good day.